say for an offense, you got to hit bottom before you start climbing your way up. This might be it for the Brewers offense.
Well, the 2012 Kansas City Royals 22nd round draft pick, Alec Thomas Mills out of Tennessee Martin College, just threw his first career no-hitter, the 16th in Cubs history, and the second this season, 12-0. The final score here on Strike Zone as we wrap things up. Let's take a look at what we've seen over the course of the past 3 hours. You just saw it, Alec Mills with his first career no-hitter. Nelson Cruz, 2-for-3 at the plate with his 16th homer of the season. And Sixto Sanchez getting things done there with a complete game, the first start against a former team since his trade. And here's what's coming up on MLB Network this Sunday evening. In progress, the Phillies at the Marlins in their second game with a double dip. Or you'll be watching the Cubs at Brewers, which just wrapped up, followed by MLB Tonight. And at 8 p.m., the Bleacher feature. After that, Heidi Watney has us covered with Quick Pitch at 11 p.m. with all of the highlights from today's action. Well, for our great crew here at MLB Network, I'm Lauren Gardner, and we'll leave you with some of the best moments from today's action.
Two outs in the seventh. Here it comes from Sixto. Ground ball, that's Jazz. He looks to first. It's a Marlins win, and it's a complete game for Sixto Sanchez. What an outing it was.
Another change. It's hit to left center field. Gurriel makes another diving catch. His second in as many days.
I mean, this ball is right in the alley, and he runs and dives and makes a heck of a catch. He did this last night as well, and he's had some time in left field.
And he drives one to left field, and there he is. No doubt about it. A long home run for Gurriel. The Blue Jays take the lead.
That's the way to get your first hit of the series.
And smiles all around, back in the third base dugout.
3-1 to Peterson. Ground ball to Baez. To first, it's a no-hitter. Alec Mills has thrown the second no-hitter of his 2020 season, the 16th in the Cubs franchise history.